So you're asking, how do I download and use an emulator executor? So I'm going to be trying the three most popular Roblox emulators, showing you how to download an executor onto it. After testing, I'm going to rank each one from a score 1 to 10 to see what is the best emulator to use. So let's start off with Bluestacks. Classic. Here we go. Let's see how Bluestacks performs. Our first competitor here. Personally, Bluestacks is my least favorite emulator just because of how many ads they have. But anyway, guys, the browser just crashed. All right, let's try that again. Okay, and now we got so many ads. And I know you guys want to see how each emulator performs, but let me download Evon real quick on all of the emulators, and then we can get to work. Okay, so all you do is click on download. Just close out of the pop-ups. There's usually two pop-ups, so close them. And then the third one will be the actual download. As you guys can see, Evon APK, that's the correct one. Oh, and it looks like all my downloads just started at once. Come on, Bluestacks! This is not a good start for Bluestacks, guys. I mean, come on. Well, either way, as you guys can see, just the normal Evon APK, if it looks something like this, that is not the executor. Do not run that. It has to be just Evon APK, just something like this. So open it up and then it'll try to download. All right, and you guys will see, do you want to install an update to the existing application, which is Roblox? And this is essentially the like Evon upgrade. So it'll add Evon with this Roblox update and then click on open. All right, now that we're in, let's play some Arsenal with Evon Android. So of course, I first have to get a key though. So let's click on copy key link and bam, there we go. There it is, it's copied. Now we just gotta do the key system. You guys know the drill. You just do the link for ties or the loot labs and then you're able to continue. So let's do link for ties starting off. Just make sure to close out any of the pop-ups that they have in the key system. And it's quite simple. Just click on continue, do the link for ties and then continue. So here I am on the first offer. So you guys just have to click on I'm interested and learn more. And then just give it a minute to stay on the page. And then it should turn into I have already completed this step. And then it'll let you continue. Same deal here. Make sure to close out of any pop-ups and then continue. All right. And if you guys do that process fast, you'll get less pop-ups. So keep that in mind. And anyways, let's continue. All right. I'm interested. Learn more. And then I have already completed this step. And now we're on the last step. If you guys probably can't do with link for ties because, you know, they got their new credit system. So you can always switch to loot labs and just do the last task on loot labs. So let's do that right here. So our task right here is to download the best gaming browser. So let's download this. Where's the download? Opera. Download Opera GX. Yes. Yes. And once you guys have downloaded it, it should become green. You don't have to run and install the browser. Just start downloading it and then just wait. And then it should unlock and bam, we got our license key. So now we can just use this. So now we come back to Bluestacks and then we paste this in. Enter, enter key. And now we got our executor open. So we searched up for Arsenal scripts on the script hub. All right, so let's turn on aimbot on this GUI and let's see what we can do. So after using you for a little, like the performance is not bad. I don't think Bluestacks is the best emulator to use, but I definitely think it's a good option if you guys are just trying to start out. So let's move on to LD player. All right, so here we are on LD player. This is actually the emulator that I normally use. There's no reason in particular I chose it. I mean, certainly not having banner ads on the homepage is a good difference from Bluestacks, but I'm not sure how different the performance is. I have an outdated version of Evon on this. So let's download this update real quick. New Evon version. All right. There we go. Install. Oh, look at that. All right, guys, you do not understand how slow Bluestacks was. I was literally waiting for it to download for like 10 minutes. The LD player is to a good beginning. All right. So you guys know the drill. You get a key from the key system. If you're not sure how to do the key system, please go back and rewatch the section where I was doing it. It's quite simple. You just might have to do it once or twice to really get it down. But anyways, let's load in this script right here. I know guys, I should probably be using the same script and stuff to determine the difference in performance. But all right, We gotta test out some other games as well, okay? Oh my gosh, I still have super speed enabled. Are my frames better? Honestly, I think they're about the same. So it's looking pretty good. Let's do some auto farmers real quick. Let's see how we can destroy these people. Okay, it looks like it's going. They're all in a pile on the ground. So I don't think there's anything remarkable going on. So let's do some arsenal and see how it does on the same exact type of thing. So let's load this up and let's see the performance difference. So let's turn on the same ESP settings right here. Turn off tracers and names. And then let's load into our game. I'm not sure why it's on mobile mode. I definitely feel like this is running better though. What do you guys think? Let me know down below. Do you think Bluestacks to this point or LD player has been better or worse? And we can see our ping right there was like 40, 50. So this is pretty good. I guess it depends. Like right now, it's a little lower. If we like run, it's like 30. We move our mouse. Yeah, like average 30 maybe with like high intensity if we're doing something like that. Now that we got that gathered, let's move on. Exit to Mumu. Mumu player. That's our final and one of the other most popular emulators we will test. Install. Okay. Mumu is quite fast. Okay, I'm kind of impressed, guys. I can't lie. All right, let's see how Roblox does. If it is downloading fast, but does it play fast? That's the question. All right. Yep. Allow access. And I go back. Yep. All right. Let's log in. Don't look at my password. All right. Don't stop. All right. Here we are. And back to the same thing. Arsenal. Once again, let's see. It's quite a bit blurrier in my opinion. It looks a little way blurrier, but anyway, let's put in our key. All right. Here we are. And let's load script and execute. I'm going to be honest, guys. I think Mumu has been the fastest out of everything. And don't bother about what script I'm using. It's just kind of a random script I kind of found. Let's see. So if you take a look, if we run wildly through the halls, we're averaging higher ping, but that could be down to the map. So I can't really be for sure, but I mean, it's looking good. If you guys take a look at the ping, it's pretty stable. All right, there it died, so there's a lot of particles and stuff. But all right, let's see this next map. Let's hope we get like a kind of complex map, and then we can see how it performs. We're maxing out our FPS. That's pretty good. Let's see how this goes. Right now we're maxed out 60 FPS. Let's see. Run around, shake my mouse, you know, the normal shenanigans here. We're locked in. Wait, no, okay, we dipped. Wait, but I think this might, oh, I'm lagging. I'm 30 FPS, what is going on here? This isn't good. This isn't high performance. Hey, stop that, man. Bang. All right. Yeah, wait, what is going on? Why is our FPS dead? That's my question. We were going crazy on 60, and now we're kind of low. But honestly, guys, it does look the most stable, honestly. It's the highest, I think, compared to all the other ones so far, on average. Like, it doesn't really dip, like, 230 very often at all. But the other ones, like, 30 is pretty normal. So, I think, guys, is Mumu Player the best emulator to play Roblox on? Well, that's what it kind of looks like. I think I'll give Bluestacks the score of 3.5 out of 10. It does its job. It's okay. It works. Just not very well. All right. And I'm going to give LD Player 5 out of 10 because it's pretty nice. It's simple and it works decently. All right. It's mid. That's about it. And for Mumu Player, I'm going to have to give it like at least, I think 7.5 out of 10 is quite fair. Now, guys, I have only played for a certain amount of time. I mean, I haven't really used these other emulators before ever or more than once. So let me know if I should do a more in-depth video. Let me know what your experience is. Which emulator that you've used has been the best? Let me know. Thank you for sticking along till the end. Make sure to watch that video on an Executor tier list. No, it's right there. Sorry. Right there. Okay. And I'll catch you in that video. Bye-bye.